According to residents, the Chitole Chigwango Remparachi Road in Buhimba sub-county was last rehabilitated 20 years ago, and the road has been impassable due to the huge potholes. We have people who come to attend church services in Remparachi, but they have no access, especially when it rains. Even if you have a sick person, you cannot use this road, and it has taken long time without being worked on. It needs maram, and farmers have no access, even bicycles can't pass through. Thank you for coming to help us. People have been suffering without help. They have been stuck with the agricultural produce. We have cattle keepers in this area, and I request them to get alternatives. Justice Isingoma, the chairperson LC3 Buhimba sub-county, says they did not have money to work on the road.
We budgeted for 8, but we have received only 6 million. And we have that percentage from the DEG, which we use to top up on the road fund so that we can clear those roads which we put in the budget at the par, what we plan every year.
The road we are talking about has been in a very, very horrible state. For years, it has taken about 20 to 22 years without being worked on. And it is a critical road. It is a business road. We've even seen some of the bypassers here carrying sacks of maize grains. So it has been in a horrible state. It has been an impassable road.
Story compiled by Ambrose Niwaga Wakatoto for the news.